Honor among thieves. It turned out, even thieves have honor. Rico had not lied. The King of Beggars truly did reward Geralt handsomely for the service rendered to his subordinate. Geralt freed a halfling named Rico from certain and painful death at the hands of thugs in Horse and Junior's casino. The halfling promised Geralt his employer, the King of Beggars, would repay the Witcher for this help